Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to show you how to make the expanded menu in Start Menu Reviver open by default, so that when you first open Start Menu Reviver, the expanded menu is already there. It's really easy to do. All you need to do is go into the settings for Start Menu Reviver, click Start Menu Settings, and then within the Start Menu area, there's an option for expanded menu. So there's a few options for what you want to do, what you can do with the expanded menu. So automatically expands means that when you move your cursor to the edge of the right-hand edge of Start Menu Reviver, the expanded menu opens up, but you can choose it to manually expand. Manually expand means you need to click on the apps button to make it expand. I'll show you what I mean there. So if you save that setting and go back, you can see that when I move my cursor to the edge, it no longer opens, but if you click on all apps, it opens. So that's what I mean by manually expands. Now if you go back, the next option is always shown. So always shown just means that as soon as you open the Start menu, the expanded menu is there. Some people like this because it gives them quicker access to more things within Start Menu Reviver. So there you go. You get direct access to not only your tiles, but also to your expanded menu when you click on the Start menu and open it up. So I hope that is useful information to you guys. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments below. We love answering them and we love feedback. So thank you for watching and thank you for being a Start Menu Reviver user.